So hello, today, and I'm going to talk to you about this book that's given me great inspiration called Tour of the Universe by Malcolm Edwards and Robert Holdstock, and it was published in 1980. This version is an American version, and it's priced $11.95 in 1980. So I guess it was quite pricey then. This is a great book, and it really inspires me for my 3Z universe. Speaking of which, here's an access pod that I've been painting, that I did a 3D print of, and it's got the chromium chipping salt technique. And I just ordered some decals to come in to get that printed. Whew, excuse me, I'm short of breath today because of a cold sort of thing. So this book's great because it's got a collection of really futuristic images. Some of the images, I think, have been painted before the book, as was popular with a lot of these books at the time. I've got another one here called Space Warriors. I'll show you that another time. But I think some of the images are particularly made for the book, and they range in style. So this is a really lovely image, this one with the big creature. It's kind of a safari world, I think, and then there's, somebody dressed in that kind of an American football regalia with the helmet and a kind of a spear thing, and then there's a woman, and I think what's happening, oh, that's right, yeah, it's spraying inside here. There's lots of pod things with the baby versions of that big monster, which is quite good. Let's have a look at other things. It's got maps in it. So in order to make this universe, these worlds that these people go to, I think it's a young couple and they win some sort of prize to go around the universe in a cereal packet competition that was, cereal packet competitions were quite popular in those times. I think they still are. I don't eat cereal anymore, I just have porridge. And another good thing about this book is it makes it really believable because they print out sort of graphic designs and passes and certificates and things to do with their journey. So it's almost like a scrapbook as well, especially this page, so they've got memorabilia from the casino they've been in. It's really, really clever. And I think the book was published about 1980, so I remember as a kid looking through this all through my kid ages and then teenage years, and then latterly, I found it in a box at my mum's, so I got it down to my flat. So this is really good. Some really cool logos. Pan Galactic, obviously that's taken from Pan Am, which is now doesn't really exist anymore. I think there is a Pan Am that still exists. It's a subsidiary airways of some American airway company, just so they could keep the nostalgia for the name. So it's really good. I'd recommend it. I can't go through all these images because it would take too long. That's the one on the front cover, and that's the full piece of art. As I say, I think some of the images are being made before the book, and some have been made for the book to bring it all together. So that's kind of what I'm doing with my 3Z universe. I'm making lots of images, and it all relates to the same story that I'm doing at the moment as well. So I'm weaving the story in with the images, as you can see in my blog as well. Whoa, I'm out of breath. Sorry about that. If you've got any questions or comments, please get in touch. You can buy my artwork on my website. You can also donate to me on Patreon. Please subscribe to this YouTube channel. Make comments, questions, always welcome. And I'm glad that you are following what I'm doing. And I'll speak to you soon. Bye for now, wherever in the world you are.